up, Daddy? You got my 130 bucks?
Nope, but I will tomorrow. I'm taking some rich guy from the city out today. I'll pay you first thing when I get back.
I said that over a month ago.
Hi, I'm looking for Jake Waters.
Mr. Kennedy, how's the drive?
Good, Jake.
Let's stock up. Get on the lake.
So how long have you been living up here?
Oh, 34 thrilling years of my life.
Must be nice.
So what do you do down in the city?
I'm a psychiatrist. Well, I used to be. I've retired now.
You're not going to go analyzing me all day, are you?
Unless you want to pay me 200 bucks an hour.
200 an hour? That's crazy.
Yeah, it is a little crazy.
I've seen a murder of crows pick apart a deer carcass in an hour. So, do shrinks like to gamble?
I've placed a few bets in my time. What do you have in mind?
Well, let's see. If you catch 30 pounds of fish before 5 p.m., let's say you triple my tip.
All right, Jake. That's a bet. I'm a pretty good tipper, too.
200 an hour, I should hope so. Good luck. There you go, Mr. Kennedy. Welcome to the mountains.
Tell me about this ex-wife of yours.
Yeah, I met Sarah at the Boonville Fair Demolition Derby when I was 17. Me and my buddy had a giant Lincoln Continental with a bored out 454 under the hood. Sarah's father had a tricked out El Camino with a snowplow on it. Put me in the hospital for 3 weeks. Sarah came to visit me every day. Some psychology in that, isn't there?
It certainly is. So what's she like?
What's she like? She's crazy. I'm stupid. Pretty much that's the way it is. I'd say something stupid, she'd go crazy, or else she'd go crazy, I'd do something stupid either way.
That's pretty much the way it is with everyone.
Hey, Mr. Kennedy, what time is it?
4.
Oh, shit, we gotta get moving.
Where to?
My spot. This may get you yet, Mr. Kennedy. Yeah, this is it. The hottest spot in all these mountains.
You got 40 minutes.
Listen, Mr. Kennedy, what do you say we up the stakes a bit?
All right, how much?
Let's say $500. If I lose, the trip's free.
You're sure?
You just get ready to eat some fish.
God! Oh my God!
£28. Two more to go. Attaboy! Attaboy! Reel her in! No. Don't let him go out that way.
That's strange. It looks like he's caught in something.
Here, let me have it. That's the one that got away.
Wait a minute. I can see something.
Must be some old fishing net or something. Congratulations, Mr. Kennedy. You won. We best get moving on to the campsite before it gets too dark.
So what's that all about back there, Jake?
Oh, it's what?
Come on.
Hustled you. Well, I almost hustled you. I put the net out there, I put the fish there too. I steal them from a hatchery near town and bring them up here.
You mean you're a fish hustler?
I'm sorry, Mr. Kennedy. It's just, I gotta get the fuck out of this town. Season's over. I got this friend in Reno's in with the construction company. He's got a job waiting for me, but I gotta get out there in 2 days. That's the truth. I swear to God.
I believe you, Jay.
Let me know when 20 minutes has passed.
Jake, I'd like you to have this.
I can't take that, Mr. Kennedy.
No, come on. You need it more than I do. Besides, I'm tired of telling you what time it is.
Thanks, Mr. Kennedy. Taken there, Mr. Kennedy.
Well, I live with a considerable amount of pain. Old injuries and such, and new complications. And these always seem to help. You want one? Your father.
Huh?
Your father. I'm just interested as to why you haven't said anything about him.
Nothing to say, really. Never seen the guy.
You mean you don't even know who he is?
My mom said he was just a tourist up here with some college buddies.
You looked for him?
Never came looking for me.
Well, all I can say is your dad missed out, Jake.
I'm not so sure about that. I'm a real loser.
You're just stuck. You just need to get unstuck, that's all.
How come you don't talk to your daughters?
I don't want to give them any more grief. I got cancer, Jake. Got a lot of pain. Not a lot of time.
Oh. Sorry.
Do you have any idea how much it costs to die in America? I'm looking at almost six figures in hospital bills. And for what? 3 months decaying in a bed, pissing through a tube, alone. No, thank you.
Well, the way I see it is, you still got a little whiskey left in the bottle. You don't just throw it away, right? I mean, yeah, you're mad because you don't have much whiskey left. You're scared you're gonna have one hell of a hangover the next day, but you drink it anyway. It still tastes good. Maybe even better.
I always imagined I'd go fishing with my son like this. Drinking by the fire.
Me too, Mr. Kennedy.
Jesus, I'm drunk. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Mr. Kennedy, you out there? Kennedy, you all right?
You want to know what I did, Jay? I screwed it all up. I used to be happy, but I didn't even know it. I had the perfect wife, beautiful daughters, and I threw it all away on a woman half my age. Don't let the crows eat me.
Nothing's gonna happen to us up here. We've just had too much whiskey.
Promise me. Promise.
I promise.
I'm gonna take care of you, Jim.
Ready for some coffee there, Mr. Kennedy? Oh, shit. Mr. Kennedy. Hold on.
Daddy.
Hey, Pumpkin.
Daddy's got to go away for a while, kiddo. Came over here to say goodbye. But, I'll be back for Christmas. That's just 3 months away. Give this to Mommy, okay? Can I have a hug?
If you make me pancakes.
Well, it'd have to be all right with your mom, and I don't think that she's gonna... Wait, no, wait! Shit.
She said it was okay.